Well, now to Bill Owens, the first black state senator in Massachusetts has died. His family released a statement today saying Owens died in his sleep with family by his side after a period of declining health and 3 weeks after testing positive for COVID-19. Owens was first elected to the state house in 1972 and served two stints in the Senate from 1974 until 1992. He was 84 years old.